and the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands. Praise and glory of his name, for our good and good of all his holy church.
Accept, we ask, O Lord, the prayers of your people with the sacrificial offerings, that what has begun in the paschal mysteries may, by the working of your power, bring us to the healing of eternity. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to acclaim you, O Lord. But on this night, above all, to laud you yet more gloriously, when Christ our Passover has been sacrificed. For he is the true Lamb who has taken away the sins of the world. By dying, he has destroyed our death. By rising, restored our life. Therefore, overcome with paschal joy, every land, every people exults in your praise. And even the heavenly powers with the angelic hosts sing together that an unending hymn of your glory as we acclaim. May become now until the day of eternity, among among the members of your Son in whose body and blood we have communion. Lord, renew your church by the light of the gospel. Strengthen the bond and unity between the faithful and the pastors of your people, together with Francis, our Pope, Joseph, our bishop, and the whole order of bishops, that in a world torn by strife, your people may shine forth as a prophetic sign of unity and concord. Remember our sisters and brothers who have fallen asleep in the peace of your Christ, and all the dead whose faith you alone have known. Admit them to rejoice in the light of your face, and in the resurrection give them the fullness of life. Grant also to us when our earthly pilgrimage is done, that we may come to an eternal dwelling place and live with you forever. There, in communion with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, her blessed spouse Joseph, with the apostles and martyrs, with Saint Nicholas, with all the saints, we shall praise and exalt you through Jesus Christ, your Son. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Thank you.
Pour out on us, O God, the spirit of your love. And in your kindness, make those you have nourished by this paschal sacrament one in mind and heart. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us turn to God now and ask for God's blessing. May Almighty God bless you through today's Easter solemnity and in his compassion, defend you with every assault of sin. Amen. And may God, who restores you to eternal life in the resurrection of his only begotten, endow you with the prize of immortality. Amen. Now that the days of the Lord's passion have drawn to a close, may you celebrate the gladness of this paschal feast, come with Christ's help, and exulting in spirit to those feasts that are celebrated in eternal joy. Amen. And may the blessing of Almighty God.